one challenge for me was getting out of this is the way that the Army do things. So trying to tell them this is how we do it. No, you have to see what resources they have, something that once the mission is complete, that they can be able to sustain the mission.